you. And that's where you'll stay. Micky's, how the fuck are you guys doing tonight? Bitch, isn't this hair cute? I feel like Pippi Longstocking and shit. Girl, today has been a day. Not everyone got to go to Disneyland, huh, Jasmine Masters? If you follow Jasmine, this bitch was at Disneyland having a time of her motherfucking life. Give it up for Jasmine Masters from RuPaul. Drag Race season 6! Just high as shit, huh? You smoked before you got here, didn't you? It's okay. Gina Bodell is also here, the number one Madonna impersonator. And a whole bunch of fabulous people. Cassie Moore is in the house tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Give her a sound of applause. Johnny Woo Jack's in the house. Bill ain't made me shit. Tony Moore is in the house. Came back to fucking visit. See how terrible it's doing without you? She full of shit, you know that, right? That's the Michelle to your Beyonce. And you know, and she said that I was Kelly, and I'm okay with that. At least I ain't Michelle, bitch. Latavia, bitch, ha ha ha! Forgotten. So, are you guys here to have a good time with us tonight? Thank fuck, because I've had a shitty, shitty week.
We love you!
It wasn't really that shitty, but I had the shitties. I've been going since RuPaul's Drag Con. Did anybody go to RuPaul's Drag Con? Wasn't that shit a fucking nightmare? And the thing is, I love meeting the people. It's my favorite thing to do. But when there's like 50,000 of them, and you have to, like, it was from here to the Abbey was the space of Drag Con or some shit. I didn't walk, though. I drove, bitch. I had me a little scooter. Mm-hmm. That, honey, Raja drove on my scooter, so sit the fuck down and shut the fuck up. He's one of their faggots on Facebook, like, I know the words to that song. She didn't do it right. I was the one that wrote that song. It's okay. No, I said sit down. I said sit down. Sit down or get the fuck out. I'm not raving. I'm not nice. I don't put up with bullshit. Raven could not be here with us tonight. It's all right. That's more money on my check. Oh, she's not here next week either. I got a card note. Yeah, but Raven was actually in the UK with Delta Work and RuPaul for a special project that's going to come out later this year. You guys are going to gag. It's going to be fabulous. Anyway, how many people are here for the first time tonight? Okay, I'm gonna come to you. What is your name? Huh? Torin. Hi, Torin. Where are you from, Torin? Bakersfield. I would not tell people that. Ever. You could say, like, Lancaster or Palmdale. People would be like, oh, that's far. But okay, hey. But you say Bakersfield, and they're, like, checking their wallets and shit. Because white people steal. Way more than anybody else. Just ask the American Indians. Yeah. Honey, you can't, it's the truth. It's the mother, do you know the story of Thanksgiving? Hello? Just saying. Okay, so how many people have never been to a drag show before? Bitch, you made the drag show here. Shut up, bitch. Anybody, yeah, thank you. You've never been before to a drag show ever? Come over here, talk to me a spell. Now, what is your name?
Nanny.
Nanny, and where are you from?
Here in LA.
That's a big fucking place. Any particular area in LA?
Porter Ranch.
Huh?
Porter Ranch.
Where the fuck is that? Huh? Oh, you could have just said the Valley, bitch. It would have made shit so much fucking easier. Where are you from?
Australia.
Australia. Dingoes ate my baby. In pink. Now, where in Australia are you from?
Right down under.
Yeah! Not me or not. You are the wrong color, bitch. Sorry about it. Now, where in Australia are you from?
Adelaide.
Adelaide. Oh, right. Okay, I have no idea where that is. Anybody else from out of town? Don't be shy. Where are you from?
Not out of town.
Where are you from, though?
Santa Monica.
Santa Monica. Big night out for you, isn't it? We'll bus ride right down the street, bitch. You crazy motherfucker. Really stepping out, aren't you? Anybody else from out of town? Don't be shy. Nobody else wants... Okay, where are you from? London. All right, hey. I love London. I'm from the UK myself, if you didn't know. I am actually the only British drag queen that's ever been on Drag Race. That's not shade, bitch. That's fact. Charlie is from Boston. She just happens to live in the UK because she got bad credit here. And, you know, this is not, I don't talk shit, I talk truth, and sometimes the truth is shitty. Figure it out. Where are you from? Are you still trying to talk? Here. Let's throw the dog a bone, right?
I'm from NorCal, so...
You're from NorCal, I take NorCos, I mean, what? No, you're from NorCal. Where in NorCal, AFAP? Yeah.
San Francisco.
Oh, you crazy bitch. Now, what brings you all the way down here to the poor, lowly side of town?
This beautiful man.
Now, is this your boyfriend? No, did you guys mean that? No, keep it. No, trust me, you keep it. Okay, now I'm gonna give you the option to leave, or I'm gonna drag you out of here by your hair. No, it's done now. You take your little, can you pick that up for me, please? I'd love to bend over. But thanks to my new body, I can't. So you take that, and you get your ass up, and you hit it to that front door, because I don't want to see you again.
Say sorry!
No. Like I said, I'm not Raven. It's too late to say sorry. Jackie, goodbye. Anyway, thank you for coming. You were great, and thank you for your $5. Anyway, so, are you guys ready to have a good time with us tonight? Ladies and motherfucking gentlemen, in the show tonight, we have the House of Avalon here. You can say hi. That's why I called you all out. Just tell him to go to the back. He doesn't have to leave the club. I just don't want to see him. I hate boogers. I'm a Heather. In the house tonight, all the way from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 2, ladies and gentlemen, we have the one and the only Jessica White. And all the way from RuPaul's Drag Race, oh shit, what season was that bitch on? Season six! Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the one and the only Gia Gunn! No, it's alright, we scared him a little, it's fine, leave him. I just like scaring the shit out of people sometimes. All the way! I got the power! It's alright, leave him, fine. All the way from Nashville, Tennessee, the winner of Miss Continental. Give it up for the one and the only, Brooklyn Heart! And another Miss Continental winner, she is the sex goddess of West Hollywood. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the one and the only, Sasha Colvin! And another queen of West Hollywood, she is the sloppiest drunk that I know, other than Mariah. And if you have cocaine, please, tip her. But just don't tell anybody, because we can't do that on the premises. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm excited to have her here. Give it up for the one and the only, Rhea Latrick! And after everybody does their first number, we have a really, really fabulous surprise for you guys. I can't tell you what it is, but it's gonna be triple A amazing, bitch. Get into that. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get this shit started. Let's bring, hopefully she tries out for RuPaul's Drag Race season 10. Well, that one too. I was gonna get there. But this one hopefully tries out for RuPaul's Drag Race season 10, because I'm sure she's sick of seeing all her friends on the show, not her. Ladies and gentlemen, my baby girl, give it up for the one and the only, Rhea LaTrey!